Hello, everyone. How are you tonight? This is my buddy, Vic Ruggiero. And I'm his acquaintance, Jesse Wagner. And we're going to have some fun tonight. Everybody's ready for a nice night of freeballing and bullshitting for the next so many. So if you got any requests, that's what we do. We try to sing whatever we can, want us to. I already had a girl out here request the Alt Nella song. So while Vic is setting up, I'll start with that, and then we'll move on. They say that once a tear has fallen, but we'll all cry eternally. Cry not for me, my willow tree. Don't shed your tears eternally, 'cause I have found the love I've searched for. I need your tears no more. Whoa. They say the willow cries for someone just when that someone's heart is broken. Cry not for me, a willow tree. Don't shed your tears eternally, 'cause I have found the love I've searched for. I need your tears no more.
Off to New York, it's not so bad. remember that night in Aloha Town. We spent two nights in the downbeat lounge on the North Shore. Howley screamed for more, but we drank warm beer on the beach. So now we meet here across the pond. Big Wig and Nico call the shots out here in Shaloa. Goes pretty good so far down at the new Poom Poom Hotel. Vic, Nico, Jesse, wish you well. RWW, wish you well. Greetings from the Poom Poom Hotel. Don't wanna be just as you thought.
Don't wanna walk around like a monkey. All you need is looks and a whole lot of money.
Can we get back to where we started? Can we get back to where we started? Back to where we started. Start all over again.
Start all over.
careful of that micro stand.
All right, so anybody got any ideas? Jesse and I have a flexible catalog of material. So if anybody's got any ideas, you know, we appreciate.
Yeah, it's good because it's, you know, sometimes you write lyrics and it's like, I knew what they meant at the time, but then as the time goes by, they get more meaningful, you know? Myself down Tuesday, I wrote myself a song, just things I want to say about what is wrong. All of my complaining comes to no avail. Things I really need to say I've yet to learn myself, but I won't cry, no, I won't wail, no. Tell myself that you never failed until it's over. And when it's over, it's over. I wrote myself a letter, I sent it off to you. To make myself feel better, I tried to tell the truth. I wrote one for Jesus Christ, one for Joan of Arc. I sang a song for the morning light and I still sat in the dark. But I won't cry, no, and I won't wail, no. Tell myself that you ain't never failed until it's over. When it's over, it's over.
Do you feel like plucking along?
I can't do nothing at all. See myself a big long road and I'll build myself a wall. Dig myself a tunnel so I could get on under. Join the rest of the human race, just asking why and wonder. But I won't cry, no, I won't wail, no. Tell myself that you ain't never failed until it's over. And when it's over, it's over. Yes, when it's over, it's over. I said when it's over, it's over. There you go, man. See, I make Jesse play guitar solos, and then it's like everybody's like, "Whoa, what is that? What is that? Rockabilly solos?
Jesse,
where'd they come
Jesse
from?"
Jesse don't do guitar solos.
That's right.
Little did Jesse we know. Jesse that thing called bullshit. That's what Jesse. Jesse bullshit. All right. Thought we bullshit some more.
Dave Hilliard wrote this song when he was 28 years old, which means that. Very worried 28-year-old. Sometimes you're struggling with your mortality at 25 years old. I mean, I know I did. And then you look back on it and you go, obviously I was not struggling with mortality at all. I was just being
melodramatic, just like my mother told me I was, you know.
Or did you write a few of those melodramatic?
No.
Question is mortality songs at 25.
A few more melodramatic 25-year-old songs that I have not released yet, but... I can tell you, this song means a lot more than it used to mean. You know, when I say, I have no teeth left, and I pick like a hog. You know, let me tell you, Dave, you didn't know, man. I spent a little time at the dentist last year. They were telling me that. They said, look out, buddy. They said, remember to bring your toothbrush. And I said, so I lay me down. Sleep fills my eyes. I hear my master load his gun. Then he shoots me twice. As I fade to black, I think about my youth. You know the days when I was strong and the world was so new. If I could have one more time. Oh Lord, I need one more time. One more time.
ages and heat. Had the world at my feet, I would give everything. La da da, la da da, la da da, la.
They say, you know, we always just like with the Slackers, we were always fighting. We were fighting a war of attrition. It was like, if we can just wait until Hepcat quits, people will think we're the best band in the world. And it happened, you know, for a while. For a while, it happened, you know. And then, you know, but, you know, you get what you want sometimes, you know, sometimes. We didn't want it to happen because we were like, please, don't stop. But we want it to be, you know, someday. Yeah, well, I don't know. But, alas. I forget what it was. Somebody was talking to me yesterday about this. They said something like, you know, there's this social media anxiety that people have now where, like, you know, you see what all your friends are doing. And that they only put the good stuff on the internet.
Yeah, it's Instabrag, like, right?
Right.
Instabrag.
And I said, yeah. I said, you know, it's funny, but like that's the way bands are too. You know, bands. I mean, it's not even pre-social media because like I don't really keep up with that thing. But it's like you'd always like I'd look at the Aggrolites and I'd be like, man, those guys got it, man. They got it so good. You know, and I'm like, man, the Slack is. Fuck this shit, man. This sucks. You know? And then you get to know, and it's like, and they're like, man, this sucks. You guys have it so good, right? Man, tell me about, you know, you're always in the van.
You're the one that came over my house in a minivan today.
That's right. It's a special kind of minivan. It's very special minivan. Suburban.
See, we're just in a van. He's in a minivan by himself.
But
that's
today,
how slackers
today.
Roll. Vic gets his own minivan.
Right, if only. My dream to be a soccer mom finally happened. All right. What do you want to play next?
We do True Love.
Okay.
Yes.
Hey, Devin, will you come up and sing with us tonight, too?
No.
Yeah? We got Devin from the Expanders here tonight. And Chris Murray's here.
The harmonica. Yeah.
We can get everybody to sing this. Everybody go like this with me. You go. Ba 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 ba. 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 Ba. Felt like kissing with you. tell me that you love me, 'cause I'm in love with you. And this must be true, true love. Tell me that you love me, 'cause I'm in love with you. I'm so glad you told me you love no one else but me. But since the first time I saw you, I felt like kissing with you. And this must be true, true love. It's your turn, you sing it with me, ready? Sing it. Ba ba da da. Ba 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 ba.
Said it last time. Information error. Information error. Well, I can play that.
Thank you.
they taught me in school, like information error. Information error. Information error. I said it's just a noise, I'm in here. Just a noise, I'm in here. Just a noise, I'm in here. So information error.